Rodos Cup is successful during all these years because it's in an area that it is the paradise of sailing. We have very good weather with very fair wind always, and we have no so large lengths. It means 20, 25 miles, and so the sailors, they have the possibility to stay in the in the islands and enjoy the beauty of the Greek islands.